This video will cover some of the precautions and preventative measures to take regarding the coronavirus, also known as COVID-19. Symptoms to look for include fever, shortness of breath, and coughing. If you suspect you have coronavirus, call your local hospital or doctor's office and explain your situation. They will direct you on the best course of action to take. Some preventative measures you can take are: stay home if you are sick, avoid large crowds or densely populated areas, cover your coughs and sneezes. Remember, if you don't have a tissue, it is best to cough or sneeze into the inner side of your elbow to avoid getting germs on your hands. Avoid touching your eyes, mouth, and nose. Disinfect commonly used surfaces around the home and office to help curb the spread of the virus. The CDC recommends cleaning your phone at least once per day. Wash your hands frequently with soap for at least 20 seconds, and use hand sanitizer between washes or when you're on the go. With the tips in this video, you can help protect yourself and prevent the spread of the coronavirus and other respiratory viruses.